I thought that, you know, somebody, they might bring in a Victor Vasquez, but it just maybe indicates his knee, his hamstring maybe a little bit more tender than we expected or thought. Giovinco, Osorio, oh, he's got Mauro on this side, gets it back, oh, and Osorio will pick up the goal, and it is 1-0 on a lovely cross as Osorio picks up goal number 6.
What a fantastic goal from Toronto FC, started by Giovinco. Here we see Bradley in that advanced position. Hamilton's involved. Giovinco feeds Justin Mauro in all sorts of space, and then there's the main man for Toronto FC this season, Jonathan Osorio.